I've been out or on vacation with the family and just got set up here. It's pretty late. I've got about an hour left. But as I was setting up, I didn't even get the camera set up yet, and 5 or 6 doe came out, started eating the clover well. I was just sitting here. I wanted to hunt some acorn, some oak woods, but I got out here too late. I wasn't gonna have time to set up, so. We'll see. Maybe a buck will step up. Probably 70 yards right now. But I'm pretty much strictly looking for a buck, a nice buck. It's gonna be a real nice buck for me to shoot it. We're kinda in a nice little cold front here in New York. It's been overcast. Unseasonably cold today. Got up to about 60, but it's supposed to get down into the low 30s tonight, so I think they're a little bit more active right now. So who knows, maybe a buck will come out, be feeding, feeling that cold weather, but time will tell. Right there is a little spike. He just stepped out by himself. He's been kind of hanging out by himself, so I don't anticipate that he's with a bachelor group or anything like that that might step out, but you never know. So that group just moved out. Basically, this is like a transition feeding area for them. And they'll feed here before they go into one of the main food sources down the road. But all 6 or 7 of those deer came out of the plot and went down to me, basically behind me where I'm pointing now. And none of them winded me, so that was really good. Yeah, there's a whole nother group of like 8 doe out here. So, what's that? Like 15 deer we've seen tonight? 14? I don't know. 7 or 8 in the first group and 8 in this one, so. Quite a few deer. Well, that's gonna about wrap it up for this video.